My wife and I are learning to golf together. Yeah, line up, kick my butt. If you do not have stress in your relationship at this point in time, learn to golf together. That's a hack you off game. You'll gladly cuss a total stranger on the golf course. You'll kill your spouse. That's what sand traps are for, to hide the body. They furnish a rake. You should see us on the golf course. We're idiots, man. It's like, honey, angel, put the gun away. Now, if the ball keeps going way over there, maybe you should turn. Shut up! Hey, PMS is nothing compared to a par three with water. Y'all, the sounds of golf. Splash. I spent so much time in the rough, my ball hatched. Are you my daddy? We were on the course, my wife goes, what's that? I said, it's a ball washer. She goes, you gotta be damn tall. You gotta want clean balls real, real bad, too. To have a chiclet or something stuck to them. Some guys will get on the golf course, they'll be showing off, you know. They'll ask questions like, how far is it from here to the green? You know, I'm asking stuff like, what's the limit on rabbits for this hole? I'm out there whacking at them in the bushes and stuff. I killed a goose on the golf course. I was going to hit my ball. There's a goose standing there. I go, move, I'm hitting the ball. And he goes, I've been watching you. You ain't hitting shit. It was a talking goose. Anyway, I hit my ball, y'all. It drilled this goose. He blew up. He did. It looked like a Disney movie pillow fight. Feathers and stuff. Hell, I marked it as a birdie. I don't care if it's 12 strokes. Meat on the table, it's a birdie. Kiss my ass.